Yeah, so I'm a new recruit, you know, and I feel pretty privileged to be part of this league, you know. Not too many people get this chance, you know. I had to kill a couple people for this opportunity, you know. I'm not kidding. This stuff is real tough to get into. You know,
there's been some questions about the benefits of hairy versus smooth balls. Can you clarify your preference, please?
Well, you know, I'm more of a smooth baller, you know. You know, because they only get about 3 to 4 gallons of wax on these lanes, you know. Not the Roy Munson 10 gallons, you know, the fur. And when you're with a hairy ball, you still know where it's going to go. You know, you get the long hairs, you got the short hairs, you got the curly hairs, the straight hairs. You know what's going to go on with those things, you know.
I happened to notice tonight that you had the drunkest woman in America on your team. What did you feel about her performance?
Well, very true. You know, many people don't know I went to college for a year with Jen Bauer, so I kind of saw this one coming. You know, but you know, you just gotta roll with the punches. You know, you gotta get all the curvature you can take, and once in a while, you know, you gotta sneak a couple bowls in there for yourself. You know, just she's getting tanked, you know, by herself in the corner. You know, but you know, you just got to do what you can with her. You know, I mean, she's gonna get a little over emotional. You know, just roll with the punches with her.
You know, we'd like to thank you for joining us. Please come every week. Appreciate the time. Thank you.
Thank you.